In Windows 11, the taskbar icons are centered by default, unlike in Windows 10 and earlier where the taskbar icons are left aligned. To left align the taskbar icons in Windows 11, right click on the taskbar, then click taskbar settings, then click taskbar behaviors, then change taskbar alignment from center to left. And the taskbar icons will now be left aligned instead of centered.